Sir, toilets are the basic necessities for us, and the use of public toilet is one of the most common things. But it is not the easy for the transgender and third gender people. Sir, men use the men's room, women the women. But transgender people have the great dilemma over the choice of their public toilet. Dealing with stares, sniggering, taunts and threats of violence are the dreadful situation that they face is something that is as natural as use of washroom. Sir, in 2014, the Indian Supreme Court accorded third gender status to transgender people and an individual's right to determine their gender they identify with. The verdict included a directive for separate toilets for transgender individuals in public places and hospitals. But we hardly come across these toilets in public, and finding a gender-neutral toilet in India is almost next to impossible. So I would like to request the government to provide infrastructure so that 4.88 lakh people of our country live their life with normalcy and dignity.